We're underway, and the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
Oh, this one's going to be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're going to find out right now.
Best job in the real world right here.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm going to have a hard time sitting still for this one.
Finn Balor has to be thinking about what right now? It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
I know it's early, but he and his partner really seem to be clicking tonight, Michael.
What I see here is, well, his team is poised to capitalize on an opponent's bad move, meaning he can turn that into a win for his team.
Right on the shoulder. You know that bone in there in the clavicle is extremely easy to break.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Oh, that knee landed perfectly.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Paying attention to the back now. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Just making his presence felt there. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Challenger starting to slow down a bit here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
And he gets out of the way. He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
Nerve of this guy.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, look at the emotion.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Reversal.
The champ, just one step quicker. And he makes the tag.
drops him. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Oh boy. It looks like he's going for it. Yes.
We got a cover.
One, two. He's in full-on attack mode now. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
And again, the mind games are played.
Great counter.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Finn Balor going high risk. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
And all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
He's begging for it.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Here we go.
And out of the boost of steam is Finn Balor.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
To the entire WWE locker room here. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
He's delivering it. We got a couple. Championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
This could do it. Maybe it is.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Right out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Two.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Oh, Seth Rollins. He's setting him up for it. Yep.
The champ counters, and you see the result. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Hey, from the top rope.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Look out below.
Look out. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly...
Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so!
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
And the crossbody blow is delivered. Message received loud and clear.
Did you hear the impact when those bodies collided, Cole?
Sure did. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. When this guy's on, look out! He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise, it was out of necessity.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Three.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Look at Finn Balor here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And Rollins with the reversal.
This is a dangerous move. I don't know if he's going to tap, but I do know that he's going to be far worse off than he was before the bell rang.
It's like he's being stretched before our very eyes.
Will it be?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Rollins with a slick reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Up and over. Oh, that was quick.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, this isn't good.